Where the bank used to be. You see they are all blocked off and turned into some sort of buildings now. And here is the old jewelry exchange. I thought this was an interesting thing to show you guys. Restaurant and bar is still running. There's a lot of activity going on today. Upstairs there was some sort of concert going on. You can see where this is the cinema. I think they tried to block up the door. Is a what looks to be a police car parked inside of this old shop. I don't know how they did that. Whoa, look at the drums. Is that bunk beds in the back? Can't tell what that is. Shelving. It's like an old diner. You can see booths, maybe an area for soda and utensils. I'm not sure what the deal is with the golf cart in the middle of the floor. Sure what this used to be, but it's all bagged up, like you cannot see, and this is like the only sliver I have to look in. T-Rex with a busted hand. Is it busted? Yeah. Did he just stop working? Sort of old displays right here. Almost look like pet store windows. This looks like it used to be some sort of restaurant. You can see where food was here. Refrigerators. It's a chapel. Capilla. Wow. Oh my God. This is beautiful. Storage areas. This side of the mall has a strong cigarette smell. It does not have a name. You can tell it's covered up with black cloth, so you cannot see at all. And same with this one. There's no name and you can't see. This much anymore. Okay, what is in there? Shoes? The bag is so dark. That's spooky. And here's a section that is just completely dead. Most of the mall does seem active still, but this side of the mall is, you can see, there's nothing. And we are here on a Saturday. I try to go on Saturdays so you guys can see the perspective of how busy these malls are. Oh, I know what this was. Bath and Body Works. This was a Bath and Body Works. This must have been one of the anchors. I wonder if there were stairs back there too, to the first floor. It looks like it wraps around. See where they yanked out the sign. I believe was an old Pizza Hut. You can see the lanterns. I wish I could see the menu back there, but I can't. You can kind of see the kitchen.